But look, I am grateful for this industry that I'm in. You know, it gives me the opportunity, a person that has only some college, you know, I only did some college, you know, I didn't graduate from college or anything like that. I have my high school diploma, but that's it. And school just wasn't really for me. But what I did know is I wanted to make a lot of money. I wanted to help people. And, you know, I wanted to have true time and financial freedom. Am I there yet? No. But am I in a vehicle that's gonna help me get there? Absolutely. See, that's the difference. A lot of people, they talk about it, but they don't put themselves in position to actually make it happen. See, I'm at least doing that. I've surrounded myself around people that are in positions that I wanna be in, that are making the type of income that I wanna make. I'm learning from people that are making the type of income that I wanna make. See, I don't knock school, I don't knock jobs, but school and jobs are only gonna get you so far. Formal education will make you a living, self-education will make you a fortune. So even though I don't go to school, I'm still learning on a day-to-day basis. I just choose what I want to feed my mind, who I want to surround myself with. The things that I say, I'm very careful about what I say now because I know that thoughts become things. I understand that if you're thinking negative, negative shit's gonna happen. So I realized by surrounding myself around the people that I'm surrounding myself with, by putting myself in a vehicle that's gonna, you know, help me make more money while I'm still doing what I'm currently doing, being a caregiver, I knew that that was gonna help me get into the position that I wanted to be in. And you know, it's tough, it's not easy all the time, but nothing in life that's worth having is easy. So my pretty much what I'm trying to tell you is, whatever it is that you want to do, whatever goals that you have, whatever dreams that you want to accomplish, just go do it. Life is too short to wait for somebody to tell you that it's okay to do it, to wait for like the perfect time, because there ain't never gonna be a perfect time. The perfect time is right now, after this video. Take action on whatever it is you want to do. So I hope that this video touches somebody. I hope it helps somebody. I hope you get a little motivation from this, whatever it is. You know, drop a comment, like, you know, share with your friends. And you know, again, remember, you can do anything that you put your mind to. So have a blessed, productive day on purpose. Peace.